The Katrina is the symbol of death and the icon of the Day of the Dead in Mexico. La Katrina is a skeleton woman who wears a large French style hat over her skull hand and is the Mexico representation of death. Thank you.
Hi, I am Gona Matias. I'm talking about tarot hats. Tarot hats are prominent in the culture and folklore of Mexico. These hats were used by the horsemen known as tarot to protect themselves from the wind, dust, sand, even fire. There are several types of hats. Some are made of wheat straw, wool feathers, or dust that made of rabbit skin and adorned with embroidery and used by mariachis.
Hola, Juan Javier. I'm Piña. The traditional piñata is shaped like a seven-pointed star. Each point represents one of the lichen. Hit the piñata, until brave symbolizes the fight against evil. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Kristen. Do you travel to Mexico? Wow! I recommend you visit Monumento de la Madre. This wonderful place is a tribute to modern people. Me fui a Mexico!
Hello, I am Emmanuel Luis. Look, I show you Cristo de las Novas with 22 meters high. It is the second largest in Latin America. ¡Viva México!
Hello,